These machines are incredible. They're exactly what HP has been saying. The speed and the quality of the product is amazing. After our first few builds, we're like, oh, let's order a lot more.
We specialize in top-notch prototypes, getting into market quickly with short-run manufacturing.
With the introduction of MJF, now we're diving into full production.
The speed, the cost, the quality is all there. Not only do we get the horsepower and brand name recognition of a blue chip company like HP, but we've got the open platform architecture that HP has set up. So the caliber of the partners that HP has put on is really encouraging for the future of this technology.
The challenge is getting engineers to start designing for additive. With conventional designs, they're leaving so much on the table. It's going to be a ripple effect. It's going to be one engineer is going to get it in a group, and he's going to design something that's incredible, and he's going to show his partners, and he's going to blow their mind. And then they're going to start going, oh, wait a second. I don't have to design it like this.
The next industrial revolution is actually possible with this equipment, and we truly believe that.
Speed without quality is useless, but speed with quality, that's magic.
We are truly excited about the future.